the racial integration of the NBA actually was preceded by 50 prior years of black basketball, and that's what the Black Fives era is, and that's what our foundation helps to celebrate and promote. To team up with 47 and to have them embrace this history, it makes this history cool. We're going to continue to celebrate that history. We're going to continue to retell these stories. History doesn't change. Only what we do with it changes.